I fucked this thing up. This is my first ever attempt to making a lead ridge piece for the top of the micro house. It's 1.5 meters of lead bent into a shape to cover the ridge roll and lap onto the slates. I was using this yellow wedge thing to shape the corners, and I shouldn't have been using that. I burst a hole through it.
Oh no.
But I'll try again tomorrow.